No matter how great the screen on your iPhone or iPad might be, videos are more fun to watch on larger displays. I'll show you how to easily make that happen. You can use the same process to send just about any visual content, including photos, from your iOS device to your TV. The easiest way is to use Apple's own AirPlay technology, which sends video and audio over Wi-Fi. The TV you want to stream to must support AirPlay, and it needs to be connected to your home network for this to work. Fortunately, most smart TVs from 2020 onward do so. Later model smart TVs from Hisense, LG, Roku, Samsung, Sony, and Vizio all support AirPlay these days. But don't worry, if your TV doesn't support AirPlay, I'll show you some workarounds later. If your TV does support AirPlay, the first step is to make sure your iPhone and the TV you want to stream to are both connected to the same network. On your iPhone, swipe down from the top right hand of the screen, tap the Wi-Fi block, and make a note of the network name there. The steps for checking your TV's setting will vary by manufacturer, so poke around in the settings menu as well. You might find it nested in a network or general submenu. Now, go to the app on the iPhone that you want to stream video from. Before you press play, look for the AirPlay button at the top of the phone screen. It's the rectangle with the triangle at the bottom. If you want to stream to YouTube, you'll want to tap on the Chromecast icon instead. It's the rectangle with the radio wave symbol on the bottom left-hand corner. In either case, tap AirPlay and Bluetooth devices from the menu that pops up, and then choose the TV that you want to stream to. Next, enter the 4-digit code displayed on your TV into the box displayed on your iPhone. You'll only need to do this once for each AirPlay/device pairing you make. Finally, press the play button on your iPhone, and you'll see the video streamed to your TV. You can even use your iPhone as a remote control. If your TV doesn't support AirPlay, you have a couple alternatives for streaming from your iPhone to your TV. First, you can connect an AirPlay-compatible set-top box into your TV and stream from your iPhone to the set-top box instead. You don't even need a smart TV for this, it just needs to be a TV with an HDMI port. Of course, all of Apple's own Apple TV boxes have this feature, but so do later model boxes and HDMI dongles from the Amazon Fire TV and Roku product lines. Generally speaking, set-top boxes based on Android or Google TV operating systems, like Google's own Google TV Streamer 4K and Walmart's On TV, do not support AirPlay. Here's a trick if you want to display everything from your iPhone to your TV. Just turn on mirroring. Slide down from the top right-hand side of the phone's display to bring up Control Center. Then tap on the icon that looks like two overlapping squares to turn on screen mirroring. Finally, select the TV you want to display your iPhone screen to, and it'll show up there. To stop mirroring, bring up the Control Center on your iPhone again. Then tap the screen mirroring icon and click the bottom label Stop Mirroring. The difference between screen mirroring and AirPlay is that AirPlay offers higher quality video and audio transmission. Screen mirroring, on the other hand, displays the entire screen and will also show everything, including pop-up notifications, if you don't disable them while playing a video. Finally, if your smart TV doesn't support AirPlay and you don't have a compatible set-top box, you can connect your iPhone directly to your TV, provided your TV has an HDMI port. You'll want a long HDMI cable for this, generally 6 to 15 feet depending on your setup and whether or not you want to use your iPhone as a remote control, and you'll need an adapter to plug into your phone. If you have an older iOS device with a lightning port, pick up Apple's digital AV adapter, which is typically street priced at $25. USB-C to HDMI adapters for new iPhones are also available. Apple's own adapter costs about $70, but light lightning cables adapters include a second USB-C port that'll keep your phone charged. Simply plug the lightning or USB end of the cable into your iPhone and plug the HDMI end of the cable into your TV. On your TV, choose the HDMI input that you plug the cable into, and you should see your iPhone's display on the TV. That's it! Now you can easily connect and enjoy your iPhone's content on the big screen.